Equal partnership. You're equal in integrity, and you're equal in your heart-centered values. And where you two are not equal, you are balanced. And I'm so honored that you are my family. And I'm so grateful, and I'm just so, I respect you, I love you, and I'm so, just thank you for bringing your love into my life. I love you.
Cheers.
I first want to thank everyone for coming here because I know how much it means to Don, and you know this is a special day. I'll never forget, you know, the stories. Obviously, I don't remember, but the stories when I was like. I mean, really, when I was just born, when John was, we were talking about it last night, when he was being the man and helping out with my birth, that took place in the very apartment he was living at the time. I mean, just yesterday you were showing us the little note that he wrote and put on the door. That literally said he was inviting the midwives in and stating that mom was doing okay. And, I mean, he was just 10 years old. And mom always talks about him changing my first poopy diaper. Everyone remembers that because he loved referencing that one. But you know, as the years have gone by, I just know that my best memories when I look back with John has always been, they've always been pure excitement, whether it be, you know, there's an awesome picture of John tossing me like a bag of potatoes to his friend. I forget who the friend was.
Nick.
You know, toss me back and forth or throw me in the pool like 10 feet in the air and doing backflips and handstands, which I've finally been able to catch up to him on. Or even going out with this guy, Gokin and John. Those were like the best times back in the day. But you know, just always remember, John's always been the muscular athletic stud that I wanted to be, but more than that, he's a humble and respectful person that, really the most humble and most respectful person I've ever known. Yeah. Like I said, he's someone that I've looked up to, I've strove to be ever since I can remember. You know, you've really been one of the most amazing influences in my life, prep. And more ways than I think that we realized, you know, whether it be work, school, the gym, you know, you've had a really powerful impact on my development and where I am today. And so, I can't express how rich my life is to have you as my brother. Mm-hmm. And with that being said, you know, who else could fill in as his better half than this beautiful woman right here, Jen? You know, it was 2 years ago around the same time that I got to meet Jen. And at that time, she was, you know, my brother's incredible girlfriend, and I can't express how beautiful it is that we're here celebrating today with her as his beloved wife. And, you know, Jen, I know we haven't had the privilege of really spending a lot of time together, but, you know, it just takes an instant of being in the same room as you to feel the incredible positivity and compassionate energy that you emit. With your introduction to my brother's life, I've watched his world completely transform in the most magnificent of ways, and I think in a lot of ways you've played a role kind of behind the scenes in my brother and I growing a lot closer than we ever have in these past 2 years. So it's really important. And so I thank you from the bottom of my heart for being a part of this family. So with that, here's to today, here's to right now, with the people I love, and here's to the unbelievable future that you guys have.
Cheers.
That was beautiful.
I never thought I would ever marry a woman or think about or having children or anything, you know. And
yeah, you betrayed me, John.
I betrayed
you. That's a big story.
But just under 4 years, you know. I met Jen and we kicked it off at the gym, and then, you know, she put up with my ass and we just kept going at it and started living together and fell in love. And now we're inseparable, so.
Yeah. Don't forget she asked you out first.
Oh, yeah.
She asked me
I
out
told
first.
That story.
What?
Wow.